Good smiles, good smiles. We promote peace, love, and positivity. First, let me say, I know, it's been a while. It's been a long while. I'll explain in the car. But for right now, what we're doing, I got all, look at this. I got this bag full of shoes that I don't need. Like, we're going to the homeless shelter. We're donating some shoes. Like, I don't need those. I don't need any of these. Any of these in here, crazy eights, all of that. I don't need those. So those are going to the homeless shelter. And then we got my Air Maxes right here. If you don't know, I think Air Max 97 might be my favorite shoe of all time. But I don't know if the camera pick up, but like, y'all see how like gold they are? They're supposed to be white. They're real dirty. The mesh is real dirty. It's not like blatantly dirty, but it's like, yeah, the camera's not picking them up. You can kind of see how they're like yellowish in there. We're gonna get those clean. I'm gonna show y'all how to get those clean, how to get mesh clean without buying a rejuvenator laundry kit, because that real laundry kit is like $40. And you know, people ain't got that. I ain't got that. Well, I ain't got it for this, let me say. So I'm gonna show y'all how to do that. And we're gonna go to the homeless shelter and do some good for some other people. Oh, by the way, shout out to my mom for the bag, man. I went to Atlanta earlier this year, and actually, I recorded that trip. I took a vlog, and I think I still got, I didn't like the way it came out, but if y'all wanna see some of the clips from that, I'll probably just throw them up over videos from time to time. I'll throw them up. But yeah, the bag came in clutch. He got it for me when I went to Atlanta, and these shorts, ain't these shorts hard? Like, see the Jordan, the UNC shorts, they got the Tar Heel on there, but they ain't got no pockets. They like they don't got no pockets. As far as why I haven't been posting, for about 2 weeks, I did not have my camera. My GoPro, I think I said it before on here, this is like my fourth or fifth GoPro right here. Like, I've exchanged it so many times to Best Buy that they told me, like, my dude, you can't come in here and get no more cameras. Like, we don't know what you're trying to do, but you ain't getting no more cameras from us. I'm like, damn, all right. So then I had to call GoPro, I had to call GoPro, send my camera in, let them send me a new one. So that took about 2 weeks. So that's why I haven't posted anything. And then I make videos and then I get to the editing part and then I don't like it no more because like I want the video to come out as best as it can be and I don't be feeling it when I get to the editing point. So, you know, like whatever, like it's been 3 weeks. It won't be no more delays like that. Stay tuned. I'm Delvian, bro.
Rico.
Rico? Alright. Yeah, I saw you my phone. I was recording. I do a YouTube channel. I was recording.
Oh, that's what's up.
Yeah. You watch YouTube?
Yeah.
You might as well check me out.
ELSDISTRICT search. There I am, right there.
We got Ricardo right here. Let me say, you got something you want to say?
Yeah. Thanks again. Subscribe to this guy's channel. You got some good content. That's what's up.
All right, man. Thank you. Have a good day, man. Yeah, I can't see that, but it says no parking. So we're gonna go ahead and do this real quick. And let's hurry up and get this stuff out of my car. I was going to like put the camera in the back and like get some kind of cool B-roll, but like, I'm going to just hurry up so I can get this camera out of the car. Okay, it wouldn't be smart for me to leave my camera. I'm going to just take it with me.
Thank you.
No problem. I got a bag full of shoes. Okay, I'm going to sit out here and do my talking because I don't know how many people are in there right now, and I don't like talking into my camera in front of people because it's weird. But so what we're doing is I have this, as you can see, they're in a bag. They're in a mesh bag, very similar to the black mesh bag that Rejuvenator would give you. Now, the difference is this mesh bag right here, this is just a bra bag. So, damn, where my thing go? It's just a bra bag. It's just like a simple bra bag. You go, you can buy, I think it's a pack of two of them from Walmart for like a dollar or two. And it's just real cheap. And then that's really all you need. And then I got like a little Tide Pod thing that's somewhere in here. There we go. Yep, so I got this little Tide Pod. Hopefully I don't ruin my shoe. I've done this. Hold on, let me hold the camera still. And let me turn this music down. So I got this little Tide Pod. Hopefully that doesn't stain my shoe. I've done this plenty of times before, but this shoe is like so, like it's white mesh. So I'm hoping that it's, like, comes out fine. Yep, and I'm just gonna go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and throw them in the wash. Now I come to the laundromat to do this, just because, you know, you don't want to put your shoes in your home washing machine because it can throw the drum off, which technically that could happen here at the laundromat too, but selfishly enough, as long as I don't damage my home washing machine, I don't really care. But so that's what we're gonna go inside and do, throw them in the washing machine, and we're gonna see how they come out. Oh, by the way, what y'all feeling for the B-roll music? I'm thinking some old Wayne, some old Lil Wayne. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do for the B-roll music today. That's what we're gonna do. Hey, I know this don't look that good. hey, if I told you that I failed my first driver's test because I didn't make it past parking, would you believe me?
Yeah, I be riding, just riding alone with my daddy on my mind, like you gotta be kidding. How the hell you ain't here to see your prince do his thing? Sometimes I wanna drop a tip, but no emotions from a king. She'll be, so I be who I be, that's me, that's Weezy F, baby. And please say the motherfucking, so I be who I be, that's me, that's Weezy F, baby. And please say the motherfucking, baby, you gotta know that I'm just out here doing what I gotta do for me and you, and we eating. So bitch, why the fuck is you tripping? I'm taking these chances, my head to the sky, my feet on the ground, my fingers to the judge. If the money don't move, then I won't budge, won't budge. No, I won't budge, no, no. Money is the motivation, facing the avenue back to-
Fun fact, people will stare at you if you have a camera and a laundromat. All right, so they've been sitting outside now for about maybe 2 hours drying, and let's check them out. Clean. And I feel like in the camera they look exactly the same as they looked before I took them. Just know they came out clean. And just really the purpose of this video was because it's been a long time since I made a video, and I had some things that I had to do that was sneaker related, so I was like, I'm gonna make a video out of that. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all enjoy more videos to come. I hope y'all watch other more videos to come. I hope this inspired you to like my channel, to comment to my channel, to subscribe to my channel, to become a subscriber. Subscriber. Yeah, man, I'm tired. I'm gonna be honest, I'm tired as hell. I've been up since like 6:30 this morning, and it is 6 o'clock now. I'm about to go to sleep. No, I'm not. I'm about to hold myself up. Anyways, stay tuned for more. I hope y'all enjoyed this one. Positive energy activates constant elevation. That's peace. Keep a good smile. Keep a good smile. Handsome. Go.